thank you for tuning in to Yaardvark TV. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Yaardvark TV for part 2 of Shocktober. This spooktacular episode is starting off with a mouthy mug. This mug has a uvula inside that is similar to the Washington Monument. It seems phallic in nature and not something that you would want to enjoy your morning coffee from. This one is really shocking. So this is Santa's eyeball. Apparently somebody decided it would make a good Christmas ornament. They thought they'd be cute and add he sees you when you're sleeping, but it doesn't make it any less terrifying. Jeepers creepers, where'd you get those peepers, Santa? These babies definitely are not allowed at your local daycare. This one has been impaled through the head with a screwdriver. I'm assuming his name is Philip, and he has a bottle of liquor in his overalls. The second baby is digging its brain out of its nose with a bottle of ether on its lap. How spooky are these guys? If you've seen the Saw movies, you'll be familiar with our next item. So this is the main antagonist, Jigsaw, done up as a gender-swapped female. So I don't know if this is Jigsaw in drag or Jigsaw's sister, but it's definitely not something that you want to see at the end of a dark stairwell. Before our break, we're going to take a look at this beautiful doll. So, cow puns aside, this doll does have hooves, and some taxidermy work has been put into it. I'm not sure what the body actually consists of, but it has these female garments, almost like a flower girl, and I think this is what she would sound like. It would be spooktacular if you subscribed and rang that bell, and oh my god, check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Definitely check us out. So now we've got this avatar. No, I'm not sure exactly what this doll is. The creepiest thing about it, aside from its blue alien type skin, is that it has no mouth. The mouth has been deleted from the doll, but I really think it could get a role either as the diva from the Fifth Element, perhaps a girl role in an Avatar movie, or make the Blue Man Group co-ed. That moves us to this art piece with Uncle Sam's decapitated head. Something we can all relate to is this lady with the pointy bonnet. She was most likely seeking retribution for taxation without representation. But Uncle Sam was warned this could happen. I'm not sure what to make of our next item. It's some sort of creepy mannequin. This thing has a Nacho Libre-esque mask with some sort of a Buddhist hat. He's rocking these man boobs with the nips poking out and has a dog purse to top off the ensemble. Spooky as all hell. If you saw episode 1 of our Shocktober series, you'll remember our item Raisin Face. I don't know if this is Raisin Face's daughter or if they're related at all, but this is definitely what I'm referring to as Raisin Face number 2. So it's a similar doll, just basic body, but with this really pruned out face, and definitely at the top of our creepy list. Closing out Shocktober Part 2 are these baby bunnies. The faces are what make them really creepy. The bodies are basically your normal doll bodies. One has a rattle. But these red eyes just scream creepy. Only 10 days until Halloween, guys. We'll see you on Halloween for Part 3. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Check out our social media on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you guys next time. Thank you for tuning in to Yaardvark TV.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Check out our social media on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you guys next time.